For cervical cancer, there are a couple different treatments. There's surgeries such as a hysterectomy, a tricholectomy, I think is how you pronounce it, which is basically where they just remove the cervix and put a band around the bottom of your uterus, or chemo and radiation, depending on what stage you're in.